This is going to be one of the biggest MMA matches in Hawaii history. Let's let him know your leader. Ladies and gentlemen, out of the blue corner, put your hands together for the challenger. Falaniko Vitale. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment we have all been waiting for. This is the main event of the evening. It's a 185-pound world title match. 5 5-minute rounds. Out of the blue corner. This submission fighter has an MMA record of 27 wins and 9 defeats. Out of our power line, representing the 808 top team, and is the reigning middleweight champion of the world, Falaniko Thank you. of the official after party happening tonight at the Shack Waikiki. Tonight, your Saturday night hotspot is at the Shack Waikiki. If you like the action, somebody make some noise!
Come on, come on.
doing your own Nightmare Live Halloween Experience, October 1st. The huge haunted house you're ever going to see is the Halloween Adventure, October 1st, 805 Olive Oil Boulevard. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us. What an amazing fight right here tonight. Live right from Blaintown Arena. Ladies and gentlemen, winner by choke in 2 minutes and 26 seconds in round number 4, and still the next one, middleweight champion of the world, Falaniko Vitale! Nico, you have proven tonight that you are the top contender at the next world events in the state of Hawaii and in the world. Let the people know what's going on inside your mind of a true champion.
First of all, I always think I'm going to say Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is the gift of the name. First of all, let's congratulate the Kala. You whooped my ass tonight. But these guys been here whooped my ass in the gym for the past month and a half. Twice, three times a day. Hey, this is what the sports is all about in Hawaii. The young Becker, Kala Kolohe out of Waianae. Are you guys from Waianae represent my gym? I'm sure I got friends that trained with them. We came in here. We were putting another line. I tried to stand up with Kala, but there's no way I can stand up with it. Pretty much, I worked on my defense again. Stop his punchy power. Man, I'm all beaten up right now. And again, thanks for coming on, supporting the sport. Everybody can never die yet. And I'm back for a 36-year-old guy. Once again, thanks to the crowd. Mahalo.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to bring back some mainland guys to come down here and fight these two guys right here at the X1 World Events. And then we'll have them fight again. But first we'll have them beat up on those mainland guys. Alright. Alright, Kala, how's it going, Kala? How you feeling? How's it going about a rematch? How you feeling about this fight?
I don't know, I'm not sure, Kala. I don't know, I'm like, you're joking me, I'm trying to fight him again.
So I thought, you would like to rematch to the people?
I will see, but I really don't think the way. I love you, boy. I love you, boy. I love you, boy. I love you.
First of all, me and Kala, I know how to fight this guy. It was a local battle. I already trained him. But you got to sell him tonight. He said, I'm going to go. I'm going to sell him. He said, no, I don't like fighting me. He said, I'm going to try. I told him, I don't say no. He said, see if he can hit. But I ain't never going to try to look at him.
Now we have two top Hawaii MMA superstars. Right here at the X1 World Events. How do you guys feel if we bring in some mainland fighters for these two guys? So we can fight on the same card together. How do you guys feel? Alright. Thank you very much for coming out to the X1 World Events. Right here in the new Maysdale Center. And remember, November 6th. November 6th, be here. We have the Light Heavyweight Championship coming up. Drive home safe, everybody.